Okay, the big painting is done. I think I've put enough paint on it. So let's have a look at the final result.